has opened up all the old cracks that were there before.
Well, yeah, of course it has.
Maybe that's a price we have to pay.
What?
You seem despise me. I can see it in your eyes. I mean, you accuse me of wanting my own sister dead.
I know you were only trying to...
I love you, I do. I love the kids, but... I can't keep on pretending. I don't trust you either.
He's so terrified, cause no one else even comes close.
I don't know what works on him.
He's the guy that you should feel sorry for. He had the world, but he thought that he wanted more. I know it all and the mistake he made back then. I owe it all to my girl's ex-boyfriend. So then, along comes me, this undeserving mess. Who would believe my life would be so blessed?
You suggesting I do something like that?
I want to know everything. Where they live, what you do. Go on, start from the beginning.
Hold it up.
That you pretend you still love me, then stick the knife in.
You've already hurt me, haven't you? But I don't want a finger on you.
You sort of got a fucking
thing. So
sorry. And I'm not even playing.
Because I'm not honest.
Honest.
I thought I heard your voice.